before the storm. Blizzard Eugene is expected to roll in tomorrow.
Wind gusts. Eventually, we may see wind gusts to hurricane force.
There are blizzard warnings in effect for most of interior New England up in.
I actually forgot my SD card for the freaking drone, so I gotta take it out of this. I'm gonna put it in here. Unfortunately, you won't get any video seeing the drone take off, but at least we'll have some aerial shots. Okay, so I found the SD card. It was in my drone bag. It was just buried in the bottom. I can't feel my fingers right now. We got a flyaway here. The drone literally took off in the air and freaking started going down towards the water. I thought I was gonna lose it. It's hovering right now. I don't know what the problem is. I think it's too windy. I gotta bring it down. There's actually some nice pavement right here. We're moving. I gotta watch for the cracks in the potholes, though. If I hit one, I'm going down. I can't even begin to tell you how cold it is. Maybe this will help.
Good morning, everybody. It's Monday morning. It's like March, I forget, 13th. I'm bad with knowing what the dates are. We are expecting a crazy blizzard here tomorrow. Gonna get anywhere from 10 to 20 inches of snow. We call that a nor'easter. Not looking forward to it. I gotta get my stuff together, get ready for work. I didn't sleep in my house last night. I'm watching my friend's house and hanging out with his golden retriever.
Just got to the shop, got a new guy that's coming with us for this big snowstorm, so gonna take him out and show him what to do. Not really looking forward to this. One thing in life that you wanna make sure you do is to pay your mortgage. This property has been determined to be vacant or abandoned. That doesn't look good. So this right here is one of our bobcats. This thing moves a lot of snow. How much snow do you think we're getting?
25 inches.
Snowblower, custom snowblower mount.
Right there.
Nice, look at that. That baby's not going anywhere.
Oh.
This is the actual stuff that I gotta deal with at work. Plow, plow,
plow,
plow,
plow.
Sometimes we use this to plow. Sand. Sand is critical.
Must be break time.
Professor Cardiabo.
Nieve
Cuatro. You wanna be in my vlog? This is Chimino. Chris is trying to set up Siri on his new phone.
Hey Siri, it's me. I barely fucking understand this phone.
Chris isn't very much of a techie.
Hey bitch.
That's not nice.
Call Brandon.
Now these things are so stupid.
Call Brandon.
Is the phone stupid or is it the operator error that's the problem? Okay, we're out here and I'm about to try a new experience. What do you call this, Keith? What do you call this?
It's archery.
Archery. We're trying archery.
That's deep sight.
Uh-huh.
And I'm looking at that green dot.
Yep.
Oh! Full side!
Bullseye. Chris, you gonna take a shot at this?
Yes. Keith, which one am I looking at? Top or bottom?
The orange.
I'm just going for the center, okay?
Chris is pretty good too. Look at all those. He hit the target every time.
Wendy,
we got a bald eagle.
Yeah, Wendy, you gotta do it. I'll call you back. It's double the price.
What a gorgeous sunset tonight in Old Saybrook. It's hard to believe that in about 1 second, there's gonna be snow everywhere. All right, well, here we are. It's Tuesday morning. I think so far it's a little bit of a blown forecast, but I have no problem with that. I figured we'd be waking up with about 8 inches of snow. Right now, looking at about 2 or 3. Not even kidding you, one of our guys rolled his car over on the highway on the way to work this morning. They're inside talking about it right now.
But they did not get too far. Un poco después tuve que regresar con un chingo de dinero que yo no amasté.
He really did. Look, look, that's his car. Hey, that's his car. Flip his car right over. No, the end.
They're trying to tell their friends what happened right now. This is the guy driving. I don't mean to laugh because it's very serious, but everybody is fine. Nobody got hurt. But just the way they tell the story, it's really funny.